exercise, talk to guards and inmates, feeling for the inevitable direction of my life. I am in excellent physical and emotional health. There are doubtless subtle surprises ahead, but I feel